Hi my beautiful friends and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to have you here today. And for those of you who are new here, my name is Anna and I post content every single week about fashion, outfit inspo. So I would absolutely love for you to follow along and give me a subscribe on my channel. For today's video, I am going to be doing a like winter boots, winter shoes type haul. I've picked up some amazing pieces that I cannot wait to style, can't wait to bring with me on some upcoming trips. I have so many outfit ideas that I want to carry out. And if you're looking for your own inspiration on what types of shoes to get for the upcoming winter seasons, I think this video is perfect for you. So let's go ahead and jump into the haul. Okay, very excited for this first pair. It is actually from a store that I had never heard of before. Even a couple weeks ago, I actually found it on my Instagram shopping page. I think one of their advertisements popped up. It's this brand called Looks Like Summer. Pretty positive you can only purchase their boots online. They don't just have boots, they have lots of regular heels and shoes, but these caught my eye, and what caught my eye really was the fact that they were having like an 80% off sale, which kind of sketched me out a little bit. I was like, what store has 80% off? It's not even like Black Friday yet. I don't know, so I'm not going to lie, I was quite hesitant to purchase from this store. I did not see a lot of online reviews or anything like that. I did have a lot of tagged photos, so I was quite nervous for these to come in. I forget the name of these boots, but I'll go ahead and like put it somewhere here on the screen once I do have the name. I have been searching everywhere for an affordable pair of these below the knee sort of heeled boots, and I just think that the croc design or croc print on here is absolutely gorgeous. I will have to say the only thing that was kind of like a negative experience purchasing from them was the processing and shipping time took a lot longer. I wouldn't say significantly longer, but it did say that it would take like 2 to 3 days to process and then like 2 to 3 days to ship out, and I think it took almost 2 weeks for these to come in. And then when they did arrive, I'm pretty sure my package was like half open, so that was quite unsettling, but I'm glad that the boots arrived in great condition. So that in and of itself was like pretty much the only bad experience I had ordering from them. The boots themselves I wouldn't say are like top tier quality, but they're not cheap. It's just sort of like average quality boots. If you take care of them, I feel like they will last me a long time. So I really loved this boot because of the square toed as well. I knew for a fact that I was either looking for pointed toes or square toed, but for some reason it's just so hard to find the pointed toed style right now, so I just went with the square, which is beautiful. This design on the heel isn't the best quality. It looks like ridiculously fake wood, if I'm being honest. But that being said, I purchased boots that were 80% off this website, so at the end of the day, I do get what I pay for. I got these in a size 38. I'm usually like a size 6.5, 7, and they fit perfect. Yeah, really excited about these ones. Let's go ahead and jump into the next pair of boots I got. I did purchase 2 pairs of shoes from Looks Like Summer. So the second pair that I got are these pair of white, sort of flat, I don't know if you would call these riding boots, but they also sit right below the knee as well. I'm not a big fan of over the knee boots right now. I like them right below the knee. Again, the quality isn't like outstanding. I mean, I did pay still anywhere between like $90 to $100 for these shoes, so I was kind of hoping to expect a little bit of a higher quality, but I still think they're gorgeous. I'm really excited to wear these and style these. These were slightly tighter on my calf, which I usually never have a problem with ever. So it was kind of surprising to like zip them up and I was like, oh, these are a little bit tighter, but I don't plan on wearing these with any baggy jeans. I will most likely be wearing these with like a dress and then boots, or with tighter leggings and then wearing these over. So that being said, they fit just fine. Here is what they look like up close, and again it does have sort of the square toed style, very very tiny heel, and then it just has a silver zipper right there. Okay, switching it up from the boots, I have a pair of loafers which I'm so excited about. These are by Sam Edelman. They are the Circus line from them, and I had actually ordered a pair from them and they were a light cream color, and I returned them because they were super heavy on my feet. They were very comfortable, just very heavy, and I didn't know how practical that would be in the long run, and I didn't want to find out the hard way that I wasted my money on a pair of loafers because they were on the more expensive side. And I also wanted to do just black loafers because I feel like that'll go with so much more of my outfits. Even though I love browns and creams and nudes, I just think black will go with everything. So these ones do have the croc print on here, which I was a little bit hesitant about, but I don't think that's like a deal breaker where they won't be in style anymore just because there's a croc print. I have been so mindful with what I've been purchasing lately that I want everything to be a staple. I want everything to go well with my outfits unless it's for some type of occasion. I just wanted to make sure and be mindful to purchase a pair of shoes that would match with my outfits in years to come. Here is what the shoe looks like up close. As you can see, they are platformed, but what I love, love, love is that the gold hardware on here isn't like a tacky, bright yellow gold. It's a very subtle gold hardware. I love that right here there's a little C, and it is a lot lighter than the last pair that I had. Now, like any pair of loafers or flats, I do have to break them in. I did wear them with one outfit with a pair of socks, and I didn't feel any pain, but when I took the socks off, I immediately started getting blisters on the back of my heel within like minutes. So it's going to be a pain in the butt to break these out, which isn't a really huge deal. I've had to break out a lot of pairs of shoes. I'm just not looking forward to it. So I'll probably wear them with socks most of the time or with tights, and then slowly transition my way to wearing them barefoot. This is the last pair in this haul. It's another pair of boots, but they are ankle boots, heeled ankle boots at that. I actually got these at Macy's. I was walking through the mall going to make a return, and I spotted these from a distance, and I kept going back to them, and I could not for the life of me decide if I wanted to get them or not, and I'm really glad that I did. These are super comfy. They're like this off-brand called Aerosoles. I don't know, but I just think they're so adorable. I think they're so cute. I have worn them already and I do love them. So I have ankle boots in the color white and black, but I really wanted brown because I'm incorporating a lot of browns and cocoa colors into my wardrobe lately. I do have to say these ones were $90, but they're definitely justified by the price. The quality is there in my opinion. They're super soft on the bottom and the heel isn't too large. Again, I'm always going for the square-toed sort of style. I think these go perfect underneath a good pair of straight leg jeans, underneath a good pair of wide leg jeans, or you can wear them with a skirt, with a dress, I don't know. I think they go with everything. All right, my friends, that is it for my winter boots, winter shoes haul today. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you have any questions regarding any of the items I shared with you, or if you just want to leave a comment down below, I do read and respond to each and every one. And until next time, I will see you in another video soon. Bye.